trained under 9 years boys is not that easy. It's very difficult. If you teach them correct, then they will learn football and become very quicker, they are becoming a better player. If you teach them wrong football, then the entire career will be finished. So the coach should be very much careful. The children should not ask them to run without ball. They should give ball. Each and every boy should be given a 3-size ball. So according to the age, the 3-size ball will be for him. It will be comfortable, convenient to pass, to receive, to run with the ball, to kick also. And first you give them ball, let them run little bit, let them pass, let them do whatever they want, then they will get little bit warm up in that. Don't give them, ask them to run 3 rounds, 4 rounds to get warm up, that's wrong. Only give them ball, let them do it, let them tell them to run with the ball, dribble with the ball, trap with the ball, pass with the ball, let them play with that ball, then it gets little bit warm up. Then you teach them the receiving. The receiving is most important part of the game. If a player, if he learns perfect receiving, so he will become a very, very good player. Our most of our Indian players, receiving is very bad. They have to concentrate more on the receiving. Then after receiving, you give them till he makes its perfection. Don't go to the second exercises. If you become a good receiver, then go for the passing exercises. The passing exercises, second it goes. Then you divide the team into two parts and ask them to play game till they get tired. Don't put any pressure on them. Don't put any restriction on the children. Let them whatever they do. If they make a mistake also, don't interfere. Don't shout at the players. Shouting at the players means you are discouraging him. Should not shout. Encourage him. See, you made a mistake. Come on, rectify it. Come on, go ahead. So divide the players into two groups. Ask them to keep on playing. Let them make a mistake. Let them do. Then you see the children will get interest. And they will, every day they will come. And every day they will take part in their practice. So this is the very important. Usually we don't give them ball. Give them ball so that the children gets interest. Then regularly will come and regularly will practice. That regularly coming practice means he can improve very quickly. Now for them, you should not give them weightlifting at all. It's not necessary. It's not advisable. Give them only, if you want to give them little bit of gymnastic. Gymnastic is to keep their flexibility. Like that only the children, they have got their natural flexibility. But the gymnastic you can give after 10 years, you can give them a gymnastic, because the more it grows, then the body becomes a little bit stiffer, then you have to give them gymnastic to keep their flexibility. That helps a football player to move, to dribble pass, to do that and all. Now after 15 years boys, you have to give them a 5-size ball. Then you can give a 5-size ball. To them, you can give them, then they teach them then the what is called football, how to play football. Then he may be making a little bit mistake. Stop them there and teach them how to, what mistake he has made, how to make it that one correct. So till he makes that one correct, then you keep on asking to do that one. That is the coach duty. That is the coach should watch very closely to each and every player. For them also, you give them a matches, lot of football matches, practice matches, give them in a full size mod. If you give them in a full size mod, a ground, then what happens? The children will get enough space to run, to dribble pass, to kick, to pass long passes, then receiving. Then they will, you can give them small games also. Let them play small games you can be a big ground, if a full size ground if you get, you can divide the ground in two size, in two ground from center line, one half of the ground let one team play, the other half of the ground also we can play another team also, so that the entire children will be getting the opportunity to play football. Then they keep on playing, they themselves will learn, whatever the mistake also they make, they themselves will learn. Allow them to rectify themselves. Don't make them a dependent. The coach should not shout at them, they should not teach them. They should teach them when, if a number of times keeps on doing a mistake, then the coach interferes and teaches him where he was making a mistake, how to make it that correct one. There only the coach's part is required. But shouting at the players, no, it's not that. Then you are discouraging. Then you will get, what if he wants to do some dribbling or want to take a shot also, he will get fearness. The coach will shout at me, so you won't take that shot. Don't give him an independent. Give them it, whatever they want to do it. Don't put any restriction. Please don't put any restriction. We are putting restriction on the children. They won't develop their own skill. This is very important to a coach. You can. We have got talents in India. We got very much talents in India. We don't have a training camps. We don't have a very good coaches. The coaches should realize their psychology, their weakness. There only the players, the age group, the small age group, they should not put any restriction. Let them keep on playing. The more ball you put, the more children will come, the more they will take a lot of interest. If you don't give them ball, they won't come. So there we are spoiling our youngsters to come up. Please, coaches, please give them freedom. Don't put any restriction. Allow them to do whatever they wanted to. Certain age, after 15, 16 years, then you can rectify, then you can tell them, see, this is you are doing a mistake, then you can rectify it, then you will learn it, that is the correct age to rectify it, not the under 19 years boys to teach them or to tell them, let them do whatever they want. Let them do whatever they want, that is the more important for a coach, and that is called, see, that is the, now I've seen everywhere, the coaches shouting at the players, they don't give them ball, the children are running away. That is the reason we are not producing any good player. We are not producing much player. That is the reason the children are not taking interest in football. They are going to cricket because they love cricket because nobody shouts at them. But football, we have to bring, football is the best game in the world. This is number one game in the world. Now our Indian football is disappearing, going out. We are losing interest in football. Our football also going down. Now we have to bring up. We can bring it up. We have got talents. Give them proper opportunity. Give them proper balls. Let them play on their wishes. Let them do whatever they do it. But in certain age, you can rectify them. Then they will learn also. They will understand also where he's making a mistake. Then immediately he will rectify himself, so he will progress, one day he will become a very good player.